Princess New, and welcome back to my stream. Thanks so much for stopping by today. We're gonna play the Tavern Brawl, finally, and I was really looking forward to it, but I don't know, what are your thoughts about the new expansion? I didn't really personally get involved with it, but I did see people playing the new expansion, and I'm slightly put off. I'm really scared, because it looks very, very powerful, and especially for me as a new player, it looks like it's kind of hard to get into the play. Let's jump right into it. Alright. Help Yogg-Saron find a servant. Your deck is full of wannabes who cast a random spell at a random target when played. That's a really fun tavern brawl.
Well done versus Brawl!
For Doomhammer, your soul shall be mine!
Alright. I think I'll exchange those guys and I keep the two of them alive first. You're getting good? Not quite yet, but I'm working on it. I haven't played Hearthstone now for a week or so, or since the last Hearthstone stream, I haven't played it. But I really want to. I was just so, I guess, scared and intimidated by the new expansion, honestly. Do I want to coin this out and have a chance to play a new? No, do I want to? So maybe I should just wait, but honestly, I could get this out of the way right away. And maybe I draw another one drop or a two drop. Hi, Dual Purse, how you doing? The Pikachu game. Let's just do it, because I don't mind at all. Let's just do it. Alright. Choose an enemy minion at the start of your turn, destroy it. Give a friendly minion +4/+4, then it dies. Give a random friendly minion. What is this? Jealous initiate. Give a random friendly minion +1/+1. That's pretty cool. I think I'll go for this, just in case. Hey, Pikachu girl. I'm good. Thank you for asking, Paris. Do you see it? I'm not sure if you actually see it somewhere. There. I covered it with my forehead. Let's just tap and see what happens. Oh well. Too bad, because then we're missing out one turn on a spell, but this wouldn't be a minion either way, so that's fine, I guess. We could tap and power overwhelm. I don't actually want to. This seems to be a waste for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many cards can I have on my hand? 10 or 9?
Deal.
When I tap now, do I burn next turn? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Can I have 9 or 10 cards on my hand, guys?
Deal.
10? Then I can tap. Hi, Mr. iPod, how you doing today? Alright. Not sure if he has secrets. I don't think Warlock has secrets, does he?
The Fire Lord calls.
Oh! Cool! That's a cool card. Rusty, thank you so much for your help, buddy. Alright, so what am I gonna do is the question. At the end of your turn, did 2 damage to a non-mech minion. Let's just play it. If it only lives one turn, it's fine as well. Yes! Yes, guys! Yes! Thank you, Falcannon, to be the... So this is... Because it's yellow, it means it's Paladin, right? So what could it be? Defender? What else is there? Give every 1 +1/+1? Oh, well. Not that it would influence my play in any way, because I don't know how to play properly. I could play this guy. Let's do this one first. See what happens. Well, thanks for nothing. Well, I guess you have to consider... Oh, what? I guess you have to consider if you want to play first or if you want to attack first or not. Because it could have buffed my minions, but it also, well, could have made them useless. Skyrim looks very pretty. I saw it before. It's the one with fighting dragons, huh? It looks really pretty. Give all your minions and deck +1/+1. Do I attack? Do I heal up? Do I? What do I do? Do I play the taunt? Do I discard and charge? Not really. I think I play a taunt and then see what happens. Not bad! Do you like those games, Mr. iPad? But what is the second game? I don't really understand. Wow! Well played, Mr. Shaman, well played. I have power overwhelming, but it doesn't help me in this case. I have this guy with charge though, but it doesn't help me either. I could play this charge guy and power overwhelm it, but then it dies and I feel bad for it. The next Murloc you play this turn cast health instead of mana. Hogger, whenever this minion takes damage, summon a gnoll. I kind of want to play this, but it only takes, he will destroy it with this guy in one turn, which is, I feel like I want to charge with this guy and power overwhelm, because this will die either way, but then at least this guy is got rid of. Or I just play this guy first and see what happens. Let's do it. Well, thank you. Rude! Alright, I can deal 2 damage too. Please, on my own! Oh well. Never mind. Never mind. Wow! What? What did just happen? Hi, Druid, welcome. What did just happen? They all got transformed. Oh, man. Deal 1 damage to all other minions. Does this help me out? Yes, I would armor up like crazy. Hello! Really? Man! Happy with this play right now. The light shine. Whatever. What just happened, guys? But if it's what? But if it's cuter, it sounds good. What? This could be everything. Well, I could power overwhelm it. I could power overwhelm it. Then I had +4, +5, +6, but then I would shuffle the guardian in this deck. I don't know what the guardian is, but I will just go for it. The light shines. And then do I charge? I think I go for this guy instead. Because I'm pretty cool. Thank you.
Extraordinary.
Extraordinary, guys. How much damage? 2, right? I didn't even know that secret. Extraordinary, he says. I'm not sure how it's going, Darut so far.
And now for my next trick.
That's so funny. I think this is the longest Hearthstone game I've ever played was Shadow Form Shaman against Shadow Form Warlock. Have you ever seen that happening? This guy has charged. Not cool though. Not cool. This was really good for him. For him, that was really, really good. I think I play this guy just to discover something cool.
I am Rabah, the supreme archaeologist.
Because I'm done either way. Like, I'm dead either way. Oh, I could have played this guy with charge too. Oh well, it's done now. Well played. I could have taken it out with a charge probably, but... Oh, I would have been dead either way. Because of his ping here. Or would he be... Maybe he would be... It would have been 1 damage off, I think. He would have had 10 damage and I had how much life? 11? Hi, Carrera! Anyways, what's done is done. Let's try the Shaman. GG. But that was such a fun game though, wasn't it? Goblin Sapper has +4 attack while your opponent has 6 or more cards in hand. What is he playing? Hunter. Not sure do I want to... I don't need this right away. Not sure if he'll ever have his hand full though. So let's exchange it. Question, do you like 5 Days at Freddy's good? I don't know what as well. I got 5 Days at Freddy's recommended as a game, but I've never played it and I've never seen it being played either. Did you play it, Mr. Gamer? Alright, I could play this guy, but maybe it would be too fast to play it right away. Maybe we should toad him. Oh well, whatever. It's a tavern brawl, whatever. Face Shaman. What PC specs do you have? I have no idea, Twitchy. I'm a beautiful grandma, I hope so.
This no look safe.
Let me jump out of my skin. Really? Is it so scary? What did just pop up here? I'm confused. Oh, thanks so much for your host, guys. I was so confused right now. Give a random minion in your hand +2/+2. Well... I think I summon a totem. And go face. Because then he has to destroy me. Is it jump? Yeah, I think it's kind of jump scares. I'm really bad with jump scares, though. I'm really scared of jump scares. But it would be fun, though, nevertheless. Okay, this guy's buffed.
This no look safe.
Not bad. Not bad. Okay, so I can play this guy. At least it has taunt. They would annihilate each other. Or give this guy Min Fury. Min Fury, guys. Imagine that. Min Fury. I think I have to go with this guy. Just because. Otherwise, he'll take out my Flame Totem probably right away. So I'll go with this guy and hope for the best. Hopefully not the taunt and not the... No! Oh well. Oh well. I like the word mint fury though. There are rarely any jump scares. I don't mind jump scares. I'm just very, like they just really affect me. How's everyone doing? I'm great, Stingray. How are you today? Good to see you again. How did your weekend start? Oh, good for him. Good for him. Well, I guess I'll be taking this guy out, eh? Overlord, I think I kind of want to play with this guy together, so... They will take out this little fella. Not to mine, no, no, no!
That's incredible.
Why? I wanted to take this guy out before those die. Why did you betray me? How could this guy betray me like this? Rude. Not complaining, that's awesome. Cheers to you guys. Oh, I need to take a sip to calm down here. Unbelievable. Man. That's so much fun. Guys, how could this guy betray me like that? Rude. What is he wondering about? I pretty much lost with that. Too bad.
That's incredible.
That's incredible. Maybe Totem and this guy, and then I play... I can't play this on next turn, but... I think I'll play this one, and then Totem. Should I attack first? No, I see what happens. I'm gonna risk it.
Target acquired.
Can target minions? How that? How can I target a minion with a totem? Oh, this actually had overload. Oh, too bad. Well, now we know. So do I attack this guy? Probably 4, 5, 6. You know what? I was just gonna... You know what? I'm not gonna attack. I'll just wait for whatever happens, whatever comes upon me. Oh, I should have, because it wouldn't have died. Oh, crap. Oh, well. Crap. Crap. No! Gonna make it work now. Come on, we can make it work still. We're getting there again, guys. We're getting there. Crap. Yeah, I should have played this first and then... Oh. Thank you. I appreciate it. So I think I play... Or do I play Wind Fury? I can take this guy out. I can take this guy out with that one. And this guy is Wind Fury, but I don't mind. So I just go with 8 damage into the face, have 5. Or I think. Not to mine, not to mine. Okay, I attack first this time. And then play another card.
Job's done.
Extra 8 health, either way is fine. But not to the enemy. Thank you. Oh, guys. This is so exciting. Also, this is not everything I have here. Also, I have a pot of tea. Of nice, freshly brewed, earthy pu'er, guys. Nothing's better. Wow! +5, +5. But I wanted to play my legendaries too. It's very easy. Okay, I gotta keep this. Oh, give all your death rattle minions in your hand +1/+1. I don't have death rattles yet, but I think there are a lot of death rattles in Hunter, isn't it? Silence a minion with death rattle. That's kind of fun too, but not quite yet. So we shall see. Jazilla? What is a Jazilla? Whenever this minion takes damage, double its attack. He has weapons too, I think, but I'm gonna play this either way, kids. I don't give a damn. Take this. Oh, I have to take them out next turn. Otherwise, I can't play anything else. Oh, I can still a little bit. Yeah, you should give it a try, Mr. King. It's so much fun. And let's take a look at this card. There's so much love for detail in one of those little cards. Like, I think it's amazing. So do I attack this guy? No, because then he'll armor up. I think I'll go face. I'll go face.
To battle.
Because otherwise he will armor up like crazy, and so he has to take me out. And then I play this guy. Wow, so glad it didn't hit this guy. Sir Finlay Murgleton. This is so cute. I love Murlocs. Murlocs are my favorite cards. I can't play it right now. Do I want to, though? Not sure. Because it substitutes your hero power. I'm not sure if there's any other hero power that I'd like to have. Maybe summon a 1-1, because that's what we're doing very well at the moment. Thanks, now I can take you out. He's hoping for removal spells now, isn't he? Oh, too bad. Alright. I think, because I have big stuff here, I think, give all your death rattle minions +1/+1. Do I have death rattle in my hand? No, not really. So what I'm gonna do is I play this guy. Not to my face.
Astounding. To battle.
Not sure if he has any other minion, any other Murlocs. Oh! Whenever a friendly minion takes damage. Oh, I thought only when this minion takes damage. Whoops! Whoops! Well, now I know. Let's pour some tea to wash down the guilt of this misplay. One armor, whatever. At least I realized before I had like a mass spell or anything going on. Also damage the minion next to whomever he attacks. That's pretty neat. So I need something. This, I could play this. It would die, but it would, like, this guy would die too. Do I have any death rattle? I don't. So what if I just go for this guy and hero power? Let's see what happens. Oh well, he will take out both when he attacks. So there's no need for me to actually play another. I think a hero power just so his armor doesn't get as high. Because I know that, oh, he doesn't draw spells though, but there are a lot of spells like shield, what is it, shield thing, where he attacks you with his armor. I don't want it to get too high. Thank you guys for your hosts. Have you ever watched Dog Whisperer at National Geographic? It's a documentary of dog. No, I haven't, Mr. King. Where can I watch that? To all other minions. But I could give it +2. No, it's, huh? It's not a beast. It's a whiz. I don't have death rattle minions though. I think I'll do 2 damage. I play this guy and see what I'll get. So I guess I go for this. Do I go face this thing? Do I attack into this guy or do I go face? I think I attack with a wisp into this, go face with that guy, and I still could take it out with those guys next turn. I'm so greedy. I probably should have taken it, should have attacked it right away. One damage to all other minions. If you have a beast, summon a random beast. I don't have a beast. I think I'll play this guy. No, first I'll do one damage.
But of course.
Play this guy. See what happens. Hopefully.
Astounding.
You're welcome. I don't even have death rattles in my hand, so. What are the main fields that they're talking about, Twitchy?
Charge forward!
Oh well, I guess he's taking it out now. Well, the luck is not on my side. If you have a beast, summon a random beast. That's pretty neat. I could even give it +2/+2, which would not keep it alive. So, but I could go face. I think I'll take this guy out, though. No, let's... Whatever, let's go for this guy. Thanks! And I go for... Do I attack into this guy? I think I'll... Do I take it out? No, you know what? I don't care. I think I go face and wait for him to take it out and see what happens. Oh, thank you. Wow. Talking about brave wellness. Mm-hmm. I've never heard about it before. Did you? Do you know that channel really, dude? We were just talking about some good documentaries to watch because I feel like nothing is more relaxing than watching some documentaries about a rainforest or like any kind of animal or wilderness topic. I watch it on YouTube. Oh, sounds good. I've never heard about it, but I'm definitely gonna check it out. Squirming tentacle. Why does this sound so wrong to me? I could play both of them. Whenever this attacks and kills a minion, it may attack again. I do think, though,
I wonder
that I buff those guys up and then attack it. Wait, what? To all other minions. And do I have death rattle? I don't have death rattle. Oh well. In your face, warrior! Enemies to blame? Why that? He's cursed. Well, it kind of worked out so far. I don't want to be too happy too early because you never know what happens with the spells. It could be a brawl. Everything's gone. Could be a swipe too. Thanks for that, Swipey. I play on the US server, dude. I just started though, so... I want to win this. I need to win, I think... 3 or 5 matches to finally gain one of those new expansion packages, and I'm really scared of the new expansion. Yes! Are you for the win though? Have you played this Tavern, bro? I think I'll just take it out.
Here we go.
Even in the wild. Yeah, super cute. So cute, right? Twitchy, I saw a video this morning from a fox running into gardens and stealing stuff. It was so adorable. Foxes are so cute. I see foxes as my spirit animal. They have these big ears. They are cute and fluffy. And I need AoE.
Go ahead.
Let's fish for it. Well, that's kind of fine, isn't it?
Here we go.
You know Harry Potter? Well, you mean the movie and the books? I do know it. I didn't read all of them, though. I think I read them up until the fifth book or something. Maybe even further, but I don't remember. I did watch movies of it too. I remember that when the first movie got of Harry, like the first part of Harry Potter, get played in Germany. I was in elementary school. And we all went together. I think I want to keep this guy, cause yeah, you know what? I keep this. Do I take this out? Or I think I want to keep this for something bigger coming up, honestly. Yeah. But it might get destroyed by a spell before that. Thank you so much for your host, Catches. Yeah, Patronus is the one with the, like this glittery thing. I think I'm just gonna destroy. I feel like he wants me to play it into this guy. If you control a minion with 6 or more health, draw 2 cards. I don't have that. Not yet. I could play this guy. Do I have any taunt? Do I have a taunt? I think I just keep destroying those guys. I could silence it, but I rather want to keep it for another time. So what I'll do
so many options.
Is I just whatever. I put it into and now I play this guy. And I have to deal 2 damage. Which I could certainly do. But I don't yet. I wait. If he sends it into it, the bubble is popped and I can still remove it next turn. But I'll wait what kind of spells happening. The spell with your spirit animal, they test made a test on Pokemon. It's really fun. I want to do that too, Twitchy. That sounds awesome. Alright, never mind the venom. Thank you.
Thanks.
Happy Feast of Wintervale, champion.
Champion, happy Feast of Wintervale. It's so fun. Hi, Fishy, welcome.
Thank you.
Well, there we go, I'd say. Do you have anything with 2 health? You know what? I just play it. I don't have a. Too bad that it didn't buff. That it didn't was it. That it wasn't a spell that did buff up its health. Glühwein is calling. Awesome! I want some Glühwein as well, dude. More wine. Better than most of the 10 cents. Awesome! Wow! Cool. That's pretty neat. What I'll do is destroying one of them. Playing this guy and see what happens. Wah! And I give this guy stealth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh well, there we go. Hi Brown, good morning. See you later, Jude. That's such a funny brawl, guys. Because it's so random. I love random things. Also, I have cookies. cookies. What? Not bad. Not bad indeed. Oh, it doesn't apply anymore. Well, too bad.
What doesn't group you will group you.
There we go. And also, I play this fella. No, I keep drawing cards. I'm also great, thanks for asking, Brown. I keep drawing cards all the time. That's incredible. What is the secret, though?
My hand is too full.
No! Well, I sent those guys. Death Rattle? Summon a Treant. And give a friendly mech. Which one is my mech? Oh, this is the mech. I think I gotta make use out of that.
Right on time.
Wow. The thing is there death? Is there something that could take this guy out? I could have got face, but I'm not actually sure there's any spell that can destroy me or that can destroy my bigger minion. Oh, it was only for one turn. Well, never mind. Wasted damage. Increased stats. I can silence it. I still have my silence here. But do I want to? I don't actually know. Alright, that's not bad, I'd say. And I...
Give me a quest.
I should have played this guy before, huh? It's bear trap. There we go.
Feed the fish, cat lover.
Like, everything is possible, guys, with the spells. Because it's so... Why doesn't it work, though? But both of my bots are in chat. Why doesn't it work?
Except mine.
That's odd. Well, Nightbot is in my chat, so I don't actually know. 12? 13? Oh, no, 12? 13? 70, 80, 90, 20, 21. So let's play some cards. Oh, it's stealth. Then let's attack with this guy first, because it won't die. And then start summoning little guys to increase his stats. I hope it doesn't hit myself, so... This guy...
Die.
a nice game, wasn't it? Hooray! Really good for your health. Wow, this Tyrande looks so pretty.
My beloved Tyrande.
Wow, cool. I kind of want to keep it because I don't know if I will redraw it again later. I'm greedy in keeping it because I want, oh, you know what? Actually, I don't. Actually, I don't. It's fine. Happy greetings. Happy feast of winter whale. She's so pretty, guys. She'd be a cute costume as well. Wouldn't she? Isn't that quite cheap? 1 mana for 2/2? Thank you for that. Someone killed my butt, I know! So rude, isn't it? Alright. We do have a lot of 3 manas. So what? Oh, you know what?
For the wild.
I don't actually know, like, I'm always too greedy to give my enemy anything, because usually they wreck me afterwards. I'm gonna play this and hope it lifts.
Spectacular.
Yeah. Would have been too good with this guy on turn 4.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
Wintervale. Oh. I love you to welcome me. Thank you.
Tonight, a tale of glorious redemption.
Not too bad, is it? Alright, let's see. Whenever you summon a beast, reduce the cost of this card by 1, so I can make it even cheaper. 3, 4, 5. Do I want to send this guy into it? I think I'll do.
On with the show.
3, 4, 5. Or this guy. This is a beast, so it will be cheaper next turn. Let's first attack his, maybe they just get... Because you never know what you get. You're always cool. Well, I have my blanket, I have my tea, I don't mind at all. Let's top up the tea and see what we get here. Alright, those are still alive, which is neat. Give each player mana crystal. Do I want that? Give you C'Thun +3/+3.
The ancient one calls.
Please not on my minion. Oh. Actually, I was thinking about popping it, but oh well. Hope you're doing well, Mookie. I'm not French, though, to answer your question, no. That's an interesting thought, though. What is that? Oh, that doesn't help me. Do I have any spell damage? I don't think so.
I have returned.
Oh, I don't mind at all. But you are right, the accent is very present. Maybe only Europeans can attack. I don't know.
Outdoors.
They call it the European gift. Well, I could draw some cards too. Oh, she wants me to draw cards. She actually wants me to draw cards.
Join the pack.
I have returned for the ancient.
Well played. I didn't even consider that I could go face, but I had so much damage on the board. Oh well, guess we were lucky. Joe is impressed. What is Joe to do with that? What? Join the Jade Lotus. She's cute. Is she like Joe's lover or something? So let's see. For 1 gold. Worth it. There you go. 1 gold more than you. What is that? What is this madness? Hi, Wolf Sniper, welcome. What is this madness? It's Ragnaros. All right, let's open those up as well. This is my first pack of the gadgets in that I'll be ever opening, so la 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 la. Cross fingers for me. You really liked it? I made it for you, Mr. King. Oh, what? What? 2 packs after another? This is madness. What? That's incredible indeed. That's pretty cool. This is my first pack. Well, this things I already seen, so let's see what it is. Genso the Shark. Whenever this attacks, both players draw until they have 3 cards. Yeah, nice. Thank you. There we go. Let's try another one. So guys, could have been so good. 2 legends. I really don't know what to do or to make out of that. Join the Jade Lotus! So exciting! Alright guys. Nemo, thank you so much for your follow. I love Candy Detective Nation. You should totally join the Jade Lotus. She's trying to seduce me, isn't she? Wise beyond your years. I opened the 2 from the first mission, so this is my 3rd pack now. Yay! And also, can we appreciate this lovely card back? It makes me so hungry. Well, all those cards, they don't actually tell me anything. I guess I'll just try to make it work. Time to get right with legendaries again. Maybe. Nantara, thank you so much for your host. Totally 1 pie right now. Me too. Oh, guys. I'll pop a bottle when I get another legendary today. So I'll see that. Oh! Legend Search and Sally. Wow, we're really lucky. That's so cool, Reggie.